Hey everyone, today we are diving into one of the most interesting topics in health and rehab, kinesiotaping. Have you ever had a back pain or lower back problems? Perhaps your kid is slouching a lot and you don't know what to do with it. Or you have a strain or a sprain or even severe swelling, bruise or wrinkles. By the way, that is where I have a big bruise. It's great for joint pain, muscle aches, and even orthopedic issues like posture correction and flat feet. First of all, when you are applying tape, small folds called convolutions are creating on the skin that lift the skin, increasing the space between the skin and underlying tissues. This improves blood circulation and lymphatic drainage in the affected area, which helps reduce inflammation and swelling, promoting more efficient removal of fluid and waste products. A 2017 study showed an increase in lymph flow of up to 40% and blood flow of up to 60% when using kinesiotapes. The lifted skin reduced pressure of pain receptors, thereby decreasing pain. For example, a 2016 study, patients with a back pain reported a 25% decrease in pain levels after using kinesiotape. Thanks to the tension, the tape stabilizes muscles and joint by creating an additional outer layer of support and helps prevent further injury by limiting unnecessary or incorrect movements, maintaining the correct position of muscles and joints. The tape stimulates the skin and underlying tissues, improving proper reception through constant gentle stimulation of nerve endings. This helps to better control movements and even maintain correct posture. Just imagine, a 2014 study showed an improvement in posture by as much as 30% in patients with problems with the cervical spine. Yes, kinesiotapes can be used not just on the body, but also on the face. They are used in cosmetology for lifting and reducing wrinkles, as well as reducing puffiness and improving facial contours. While there aren't conclusive clinical data to support long-term facial taping benefits, but combining it with other methods, such as massage, may give much better results. Even for infants, oh my god. Kinesiotapes can be used at almost any age, even for infants. However, it is best to consult a doctor or specialist before using them on your young children or elderly individuals. You will hear all of this that I said before on any kinesiotaping course, but I've been doing kinesiotaping for about 10 years, and I can tell you it is not as easy as it seems. Yes, tapes work, but there are nuances you need to consider before buying rolls of tape. Here are some common mistakes. Incorrect application technique. Depending on your problem, the direction of application, tension, force, and even the type of tape may differ. Many people believe that the more strips of tape you apply, the better the effect will be. But no. In fact, the less the better, since with the correct application, you can use one or two pieces of tape to cover all entire target area. Expectation of instant results. Often, a long period is necessary for a positive result. The color of the tape matters. Color differences between the tapes do not affect their effectiveness in any way. More expensive, better quality. So with the kinesiotapes, it is not so easy. In my experience, sometimes a $5 tape suits one person perfectly, while another gets an allergy from a $40 tape. Therefore, good specialists usually have many different tapes. And the last one, all hope is in a tape. Not at all. Tapes work best when combined with other rehab methods. Research shows that combining kinesiotaping with physical therapy significantly improves treatment results. massage, muscle stretching exercises, electrical muscle stimulation, ultrasound therapy, heat and cold therapy, aqua therapy, and yes, a lot of people ask, you can wet the tape. Blade therapy, creams and gels, massage guns, and vibration devices. So now let's compare do-it-yourself taping with visiting a specialist. Availability. Easy to apply with the instructions or video tutorials and requires booking and visiting a specialist. Cost. Much cheaper, as a roll of tape lasts for several applications. More expensive due to specialist fees and a wider selection of tapes and special sprays tailored to your skin type. Effectiveness. Lower if applied incorrectly, and higher but with a comprehensive approach. Risks. Skin irritation, especially when removing tape, and minimal risks. Convenience. Can be used anywhere and anytime and required scheduling. Feedback. No professional feedback and regular monitoring and treatment adjustments. A good specialist will also teach you how to wear and remove the tape properly without damaging your skin. Don't forget to subscribe to not miss my next videos, where I will show you how to choose, apply, and remove tape correctly.